Hello everybody. I'm getting ready to make a millionaire's pie. I've never made one before, so thank you for being here. I need your support. Thank you. Okay, first I'm going to, let's see, I'm gonna add the sweetened condensed milk. I have a can of, let's see, it's 14 ounces of the sweet oats. It's very thick. This is going to be good. I'm going to add this in here. I saw it being made on YouTube, and it looks good. You're supposed to leave it overnight in the ice box to cool and to harden to where you can cut it. We'll see. That's thick. I've never cooked with this before. Mm-hmm. It's really good. Okay. And I have the Philadelphia cream cheese here, and it's softened. It's been sitting out. So, and this is the little 8 ounce container. They used to come in little blocks, but now I didn't see any blocks, so it's a little 8 ounce container, you know. Okay, so I'm going to add this in. I love Philadelphia cream cheese. Oh my goodness, especially with pineapple. It's good on celery. Wow. Cut up, you know, slice up a little bit of celery and put it in there. Oh my gosh, that's a treat right there. This cake ought to be pie, I mean, ought to be good. Mm-hmm. We'll see. So I'm gonna try to mix some of this up here. It's thick. I'm not good at baking. One time my children, one of the kids needed some cupcakes for school. So they needed I was supposed to bake a dozen cupcakes, well I did. And they needed them around lunchtime. So anyway, they all fell apart. I had to drive 60 miles to go to the place. I had to go get cupcakes to bring to school, draw back another 60 miles to get them there. So that tells you something right there. I'm not a baker. Okay. But I'm trying this. This is just mixing everything together. Okay, now, it calls for one can of Tidbits pineapple, little 8 ounces, I think, yeah. 8 ounces of Tidbits pineapple and 8 ounces of crushed pineapple, but all they had was Tidbits, so I just bought 2 little 8 ounce cans of the Tidbits, and I tried to crush it up myself and drain it. Well, they still have some juice in it, but that's okay. I'm gonna put that in there. It'll be good. Right? Okay, right, we'll try it. Good. Okay. And I want you to know I saved the pineapple juice here. I already drank some of it. It's good. So there's the pineapple. And then I had got a 1 pound, 16 ounce of cherries, and it calls for a jar of cherries, but I kept some out to, and I've drained them, to put on the top. So this is the cherries I'm putting in there. And I'll try not to put all the juice in it, but look at those cherries. They are so good too. I had a couple. They're gonna be good. And pecans. It called for, I think, 1.5 cups. Well, what I did was, this was a bag of 7-ounce pecans, and chopped pecans is what they call for in the recipe that I'm using. Well, I used the whole 7 ounces, so that came to about almost 2 cups. And what I did, I took my scissors and I cut them up myself. So, here we go. And there they are. I like pecans too. Now, also 1.5 teaspoons of lemon. I already squeezed my lemon in here. And they said that adds good to it. So here's that. And I think that's it. I have my graham cracker crust, pie crust, and picked up a large one. I threw the deal away, so I don't know what size, but they had small and large, and I got the larger to make sure. So I'm going to mix all this up, and then we're going to fold in the Cool Whip. Oh, this looks so delicious already. Oh my gosh. But you got to let it sit overnight. And you know what? I'm going to use a spoon to mix this because it's kind of thick. Yeah. Hope it's not making too much noise, because I know the camera picks up a lot of noise, you know. I hope everybody's doing well tonight and ready for Christmas. It's right around the corner, like 2 days. I hope your weather is wonderful. Our weather, I cannot believe this. It's supposed to be one of the warmest in history for Christmas. We're supposed to have 83 degrees. I mean, wow. 83 degrees for Christmas Day. I'm staying inside in the air conditioner, that's all I know. We're supposed to be having it outside of my daughter's patio, which is beautiful. Be inside with the cold. Anyway, hope you're all going to have a beautiful, wonderful, peaceful Christmas. Because it's almost here. Brings you all with good health. That's the main thing. Is you're all healthy. Okay, I'm going to put the Cool Whip now. I think that's all the ingredients. This whipped in there. And then it's ready to go in the pie shell. Everything in it. I got the recipe sitting over there, so I sure hope so, but it wouldn't be crazy if I forgot something. We'll see. That makes so much noise on the camera. I'm sorry, y'all, but thank you. think I'm ready to pour it in the pasta shell. Looks good. And this is called Millionaire. It's the first I've ever heard of it when I seen it on YouTube. Somebody had made it, and then I watched a couple of the recipes. Never had it before. And I'm going to bring some over, or bring it to my daughter's house. To making it, just mixing up a few things and then we'll cover it. Ooh, look at that, it's heavy. Does it look pretty? It does look pretty. So we're going to see how it tastes tomorrow. Let's see, I have a cover for it. There it is. I'll put the cover on it and we'll put it into the icebox. And I'll see y'all tomorrow and see how it comes out. So, thank y'all for being here. Have a good evening. Tomorrow's Christmas Eve. So, y'all rest well. Have a good sleep tonight. And Merry Christmas. Bye for now. Okay? Okay, the pie has been in the ice box for about 6 hours now, so I'm gonna cut it because my husband can't wait anymore. So here we go. Let's see if it's chilled enough. I don't know. He's gonna get the first piece. Looks pretty good. Okay. There's the millionaire pie. That's for my husband. He gets to try it. Okay. Thank you for being here again. Have a good night. Merry Christmas. Okay. Bye. See you later. Bye-bye. Ooh, looks good. Pineapple. Cherry. Pecans. Ooh, I gotta bring this to him. Okay, bye-bye. Good. My husband's saying, it's very good. I just wanted to let y'all know that. He's going, very good. Okay, that's it. Good night.